You need to get off the streets. The agency knows my secure the safest place I know.
Can I come with you?
You need to hide till I know what's going on.
Oh, it was you who called?
Yes.
Oh, you must be Victoria. Come on in, child.
Thank you for your help. This girl is important. Take this.
We will take good care of her, my son.
Diana said you need that necklace. Don't lose it.
Will you come back?
I'll be watching. Birdie, we need to meet.
Your actions precede you, my man. Yeah, I gotta say, I admire a man with the courage to shit where he eats. I'm guessing you're in need of some information, and I just might be willing to play ball. But first, I got a favor to ask. You listening? Sweet. Well, see, this is local upstart calling himself the King of Chinatown. Not exactly the understated type. I would really like him to hand in his resignation, if you catch my drift.
Resides at the pagoda in the center of town, where a unit of dirty cops guard his every move. He rarely leaves the crowd, except to meet up with his dealer in a pad overlooking the square. Yeah, he's also got a swanky European ride parked in a nearby alley. And that's all I got, Holmes. So, call me back when you're done. Got it.
Sharp, you two. I don't pay you to sit on your asses.
Nobody gets up here
without my permission.
Hey.
Ginger tea. Come on over. Very good for digestive system.
There are countless ways to assassinate the King of Chinatown.
12 of these assassinations will unlock challenges. To view the challenges, consult the notebook. A completed challenge will grant a permanent score bonus. The more challenges you complete, the higher your potential score. Happy hunting.
Step back, please, or lose
Snowman!
Your
yeah, you know who it is. Get your ass down here for a minute. I have a sweet tooth and I'm all out of candy.
Get to your change and make sure you come back.
No.
Restrooms are to your left. No, your other left. How about you love the lady? Come on.
Make it snap.
Well,
yeah,
because
I'm here.
You?
That's right. Where are you?
Fill your gullet. You'll love it.
Oh. Well, no. Let's move along, sir. Police business.
Everyone likes fish. It's healthy. It's got amino acids.
Sir, what can I get you?
How you doing?
Fish! Shellfish! Calamari! Oyster sauce! Brown rice! Broccoli!
Yo, man.
Hi.
Are you okay?
not an intruder. Take extreme caution.
It's me. People are dead here. Jesus. Would you come bring some backup here right away? An ambulance?
I'll find you.
Spare some change for an old fool.
So bring your mean ass to my home.
I need information.
Well, that's my business. Information. You need information, I find information.
At a price, of course.
You're damn right at a price. Of course.
Girl named Victoria. The agency wants her bad. I need to know why.
No, wait. The agency. You want me to snoop around the agency? Were you crazy? Yeah, you crazy. All right, what is it worth to you?
Name your price.
Well,
listen to the city. If anyone mentions the girl, you know what to do.
I'll call you.
You do that. Yes.
Terminus Hotel, room 899.
So I asked my bird the question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
red, too. The guy said he can even turn on the light bulb by snapping his fingers.
Get the hell out of here. Don't suck on your glass pipe or whatever you do.
You are not normal.
Nah, that's not right.
Hey, sharp threads, buddy.
As we speak.
Are the stairwells secure? And no incident. Smooth as possible. No drinking, no fighting, and no banging the maid.
All right, Jesus.
Hey, what's in the boxes?
Oh, it's a mystery. Actually, it's
hey,
a mystery.
Hey, how you doing?
It's in our credo.
Really? There's a shoe salesman credo. Well, that's sweet.
Oh, well, why don't you try a pair?
Oh, I shouldn't.
No, of course not. What am I thinking? Damn it, Dex. Let the woman do her job. What's wrong with me?
Now, there is no call for that kind of language. I understand your skepticism, but I am telling you... Don?
Guy? No, I don't. So fuck him.
Ah! We are in danger.
Her name is Victoria, and she's worth a lot of fucking money. Ah, she's some kind of enhanced wonder child or something. Point is, we go in, we grab her, we hang on to her until they give us